Hello, my name is Ava. Welcome back to the channel. You are watching Feyre Heart. Today we are looking at the Final Fantasy XIV benchmark for Endwalker. I've got pretty old computer components, so I just want to check that the game runs fine, runs smoothly, there's no issues. I've also created a character that is a male Viera because I want to see how he looks in sort of in the benchmark and how he fits in with everything. So we're just going to jump straight into it. No messing about. Okay, so the first splash screen is Garlemond. I just love the artwork that they do for each splash screen. It's really cool. Okay, so I'm assuming we are going to be ugly Garlemond right now. I like this pan and then the slight like tidbits of the part of the game. These are going to be the beast things. Okay, here's the bun boy. Isn't he cute? I put him in the English room. Work looks really nice. Everything looks really good. Okay, so this is gonna be Shelly, I assume. Yeah. And Alphanoa's in his sage gear and looking very good as well. I like how fast this is moving, but also Ring of Fire is going funny. But this city looks really nice. It's sort of exactly how I pictures it, very much like Idlia Shear, but with a slight twist. Is this gonna be the markets where, yeah, all the crafters sit, gather, all that good stuff. I would love to visit this library, it looks huge. I like how Alpha was like, yeah, this book wasn't really that important anyway. I'll just go off with my friend. So let's see. So back to Garlemon. Are you taking me? I like the music. The music is cool. Okay. Hi, Emerson. judging by like the colours on the left, I'd say it's... Okay, so get a little look and see if you get the electric station. I'm not sure what that dragon is. Okay, so we've got our miner, we've got our partners, we've got our fishers. And the little creatures. I like how vibrant this place is. Like when you look at Garland compared to this, it's so dark. See how it looks inside, like the interior. I know we got like a glimpse, but oh damn, it's like really fleshy, really glowy. Charlene. This is cool. So my loading time was 28 seconds. And with my settings, I got very high.
Yay!
Yeah, he looks so happy about that. He's like, yeah. I like all the helix on Slayer as well. It looks really cool. Northern minions, a little crab, and a cat claw, and a little grubby thing, and a kitty cat. Oh my gosh, they all look so cute. Okay. So thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye!